So we'll show you what we did in bachata class today. For beginner class, we started with the basic left. One, two, three, lift four, turn the lady. Five, six, leads turn, seven, eight to the neck. Let that hand slide. One, two, three, right to right. Bring it to the lady's neck. Five, six, seven, eight. Walking, one, two, three, switch four, five, six, seven, switch eight. One, two, three, five, six, seven, and lift this time, and basic six, hand throw. On one, two, three, throw under, five, six, throw both hands, and one, two, to the hip, turn five, six, seven. Back down to the basic, and five, six, seven, good. All right, so for our dance class, what we did the same intro. We did the one, two, three, lift four, turn five, six, guys, seven, eight. We did that basic. One, two, three, hammer lock on the five, six, seven, eight. All right, let the ladies turn out. Guys, you do your step, tap, step, tap. So we got one, two, three, four. Ladies, booty roll, guys, step, tap. Step, tap, step, tap. Cool. We got our basic. One, two, cross body, and a five, six, seven. And now we did our rat's toe. So we did one, two, three, lift four. Guys, you're facing that way, so you're gonna face that way at the end of this. So you wrap her up and spin her around. Five, six, seven, eight. All right, and now you're gonna send her just directly in front of you to the opposite side. One, two, three, four, and send her out with this left hand. Five, six, turn in, seven, eight. You can do your basic forward and basic back. And pretty much we're done. All right, guys. Well, that's everything for this week in bachata. So remember to subscribe to our videos so you can get more combos like this. And hope to see you again next week.